Apple's M1 iMac 2021. Hello everyone, myself Saqib Khalid. The Apple's first M1 equipped iMac delivers speed, beauty, power, and a great sound in a slim and new design. The new Apple iMac 2021 24 inches is a breath of fresh air for the aging iMac lineup 2021, arriving with an amazing display setup and an excellent webcam and an array of bright colors as well. Well, in this video, I am going to tell you about its details, specs, price, and release date, so watch this video till the end. First of all, we will talk about its display setup. The 24 inches display on the Apple's new iMac sports a 4480x2520 resolution with 218 pixels per inch, as well as support for the P3 wide color space and a true tone, and an amazing optional setting which will enable adjust the display colors, its temperature based on the quality of the light. As a quality wise, the Apple iMac 2021 contain images and videos that looks great on the display. While streaming with 4K videos and trailers, you can fully satisfied with its fast moving scenes. The Apple's M1 iMac 2021 color seems to pop up of the screen, and the screen itself is surrounded on all sides by the light of gray bezel that a bit less 0.75 inches thick at the bottom that matches the color of the iMac. The new iMac features an expensive 24 inches 4.5K Retina display too, with a narrower border with 11.3 million pixels. Let's talk about its sound system. There are 6 speakers built into the bottom of the new 24 inches iMac 2021, with 2 pairs of low frequency woofers and 1 pair of high frequency tweeters with support of special audio via Dolby Atmos. Let's talk about the webcam features of the Apple's M1 iMac 2021. The 1080p webcam built into the top bezel of the new iMac delivers great image quality on the video calls, which is especially welcome nowadays. More people are working remotely than ever before. Let's talk about the software and iOS apps. The M1 chip powering a 24 inches iMac allows its natively running iOS apps, which you can access directly through the App Store. Not all the apps are guaranteed to work well on the macOS, but all of the popular ones I tested work very well on the new iMac. Let's talk about the Magic Keyboard and the Magic Mouse. The new 24 inches iMac ships with an amazing Apple's latest Magic Keyboard and a Magic Mouse. You can pay extra of just $50 to swap out of the mouse for a Magic Touchpad, or $129 to get both. Let's talk about the price and release date of the Apple's M1 iMac 2021. The price tag on the new 24 inches iMac is significant, especially since you really need to pay at least $1,499 to get the mid-level model with fully equipped M1 chip and all the color options as well. So guys, these are some news, features, and exciting specs about Apple's M1 iMac 2021. I hope that you will like this video. Kindly tell me your thoughts in the comment section below. I will meet you in the upcoming video. Till then, goodbye.